I just realized that we live in a world where faces, wealth, success, and all of our achievements are determined only by a double tap and the number of followers on social media. Everyone is always competing to show a perfect life only to get recognition from other people. Here is my story.
What a good day.
Instagram, that's your face. Ah, breakfast with family.
What are you typing, Alista?
Ah, Dad, how come you don't know the current trend? This is called an Instagram, so we can post our photos and videos here. Check this out.
Then what happened after you share it?
Later, there will be people who like and comment it. Just like this, double tap for a like and just comment whatever you want. Just like that, Mom. Interesting, right?
Okay, enough with that game. Or she'll be late for school.
Okay, thanks for the breakfast, Mom. Dad. See you guys later. Bye.
Bye, sweetheart.
Bye-bye.
Ready for school, guys? Great. Wow, I got so many likes today.
Hashtag healthy lifestyle. Oh, bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the jeweler. I put rocks all in my watch. Ew, it's really not good.
Wow, this photo is good. Throwback my last holiday. Real photo.
No filter needed.
Guys, Miss Yuna still has a network problem, so we were told to wait.
Oh yes, that's good. By the way, guys, don't forget to check my new post.
What the heck, Shen? Everyone can take a photo of a bottle of juice like that.
Hey, this is called a healthy lifestyle, you know. It's still better than your photo, Tor. Your photo is using a filter anyways.
Yes, Tor. Your photo really looks edited. How long did it take you to edit the photo?
Hey! It's clear that the caption is no filter and real photo. Why will I use filters? Filters are real tacky, you know. What's important is that this photo gets lots of light.
Well, people who use filters are indeed tacky, which means that you're tacky too.
Stop it. Instead of talking about me, it's better to talk about this.
Talk about what, Tor?
Check this out! His Instagram username is @ferdinand124. His love is wonderful.
Yes, that's true. I have also checked it. Ferdy likes to come to parties. He has branded goods too. I'm so jealous of him.
Party. What's so cool? I also often come to party like that.
Don't show off. You must be lying.
Shh, be quiet. Miss Yuna already wants to enter.
Finally, I can cross this one out.
Ooh, Ferdy is doing an Instagram live.
Yo, what's up, guys? So, right now I'm eating at a fancy restaurant.
Okay.
This is.
What the heck?
Steak.
What is this? What would he brag about eating in this ordinary restaurant? Everyone can afford this.
What are we eating this afternoon, Mom?
I have cooked a delicious omelette!
Huh? What the heck? How come it's only omelette? Omelette is only for poor people. We can afford to buy more expensive food than this.
What's wrong with you? Why are you suddenly getting angry like this?
Just eat it first. Tomorrow, after your father's birthday, let's eat at your favorite restaurant.
Mom, Dad, food like this is already out of date. We are going to be made fun of by many people if the food is just like this. We should be eating steak or pasta.
Why are you like this? I have spent my valuable time to cook this omelette. You should just eat it.
Yes, we should be grateful that we can still eat it.
Mom, Dad, you know that I'm insecure about my friends eating at a fancy restaurant? It feels like they have an amazing life, and I don't. Guys, you know what? Today I'm very upset with my parents. So earlier, they gave me an omelette for lunch, like, hello. Well, I got angry and I didn't want to eat it.
Really? Why are you just angry with a thing as simple as that?
Yes, Carl, I think you're going too far with your parents. You should be grateful that you can still eat.
Just say thank you, Carl. Poor mother. She's already tired of cooking. You didn't even eat that.
Why are you guys like this? Shouldn't you guys be supporting me?
How can we support you? You are who is in the wrong.
Is it just me? Or perhaps you're affecting because you're just a Ferdy.
Oh, Ferdy, whose house near Shannon's, right?
What? Girl, Ferdy is a good person, you know. He definitely doesn't have any intentions to show off like that.
Are you guys really my girlfriend? Bye, I'm annoyed with you guys.
1 week later, Calista realized that Ferdy had rarely been active on Instagram. So, she decides to check Ferdy's house.
Why is it so quiet.
Hello?
Who are you?
Calista, right? I'm Gabby, Ferdy's little sister.
How do you know me?
Well, my brother, he often talks about you. He said that you're like so great, your family gets along well, you have a lot of friends, etc, etc. It's just, your life is just so good, and he has always been so jealous of that.
Where is Ferdy now?
Well, actually, my brother, he passed away just a few days ago.
Our brother has been diagnosed with brain cancer just a month ago. He often had a headache, but he always understood. Once, he even fainted, and since then, we are all aware of his condition. When he knew that he was sick, he wrote down all of his wishes in his little note. He tried to fulfill all of them before he passed away, and took photos every time he managed to accomplish what he wanted. Recently, my brother always posts all of his pictures on his Instagram, simply because he wants to record the memories that he had until he dies.
My brother is very jealous of your family. Our parents were divorced, and we live with our dad. Dad educated us using the wrong way until we actually never felt what love means in our family. Most of the time, my father came home very and tried to beat my brother.
Just die!
And also, my brother has already quit school because my dad, he doesn't work anymore. My brother, he ended up working so that I could stay in school.
Alright then, goodbye.
It turns out that what can be seen on social media doesn't always describe other people's real life. The people who look happy are not necessarily living their lives without a problem, and those who seem to live a simple life may own what others want. From now on, I won't compare my life with other people's lives. I'll be grateful for the life that God has given to me.
Kapan terakhir kali kamu dapat tertidur tenang? Tak perlu memikirkan besok mau pamer yang mana di IG story.
Postinganmu hari ini buatku jadi iri, berlomba jadi eksis, ikut tren hari ini dan tanpa ku sadari. Hidupku penuh arti membandingkan hidupmu yang terasa terpinggirkan. Dunia tidak terpikir, kita semua sama. Marilah bersyukur, bernyanyi bersama-sama. Bersyukurlah pada akhirnya semua sama. Apa yang kita punya sejatinya lebih dari yang secukupnya.